Weiss on the forecheck. Dubnyk pokes it to the corner. Pinizzotto battling there with Potter. Pinizzotto wins the fight. Tries a wraparound. Dubnyk's down with the stick on the ice, able to make the save. And then Fistrick tackles Pinizzotto. That draws a crowd. Max LaPierre throwing punches on Mark Fistrick as they go to the ice.
Well, you could see the frustration building in LaPierre earlier in this third period, and I think we're just seeing an example of it coming to the surface now. Pinizzotto as well.
Doesn't feel like a game, doesn't mean anything. Did in the first period. Picked up in the second, and the Oilers have exploded in the third.
Yeah.
Pinizzotto, LaPierre go off the ice as we see what led to that.
Well, you've got to play to the end. Fistrick got to stick up in the face of Pinizzotto. Pinizzotto doing what he needs to do, though, and taking the puck to the net. And got to find a way to get back in the lineup on a consistent basis, but that is some cross-check right there by Fistrick.
So the officials sort this one out.
Well, the Vancouver Canucks coaching staff, I'm sure, will do a great job of just refocusing this group, reminding them that this third period, we put it behind us. There's no sense in getting mad at the guys right now, and let's just move forward, get some rest here tomorrow, get prepared, good practice Monday, and we start Tuesday, we'll be ready. If not, we'll get another day or two of practice in.
Canucks played what Henrik Sedin called their best all-around game of the season against Chicago on Monday.
Agreed.
1-3-1, and if not for some great goaltending by Corey Crawford, it might have been 5 or 6-1.
Yeah.
And then let down against Anaheim in a mean-nothing game on Thursday.
In which Luongo is brilliant in that first also. This is almost unfair the way they've left him out hang dry. 15-6 were shots against Anaheim in the first period. He was brilliant. Only let in two in that one, and one was a deflected chance off the stick of Albert's. And then tonight he was brilliant for, what, 50 minutes, would you say?
Yep. Before the wheels came off, and the Oilers put this one away. Still 2 minutes left.